2 minutes ago you could see the flakes. Now it's kind of sleety rain.